next guest is the beautiful and talented star of the series Scandal, and she can also be seen in the new Tarantino film, Django Unchained. Please welcome the gorgeous Kerry Washington.
You feel so soft and smooth.
I love you so much.
So, you know, of course, Kerry is a Bronx girl, grew up right here in the
Big Apple.
I love that.
Yeah, I love being from New York. And, you know, we shoot Scandal in LA, so every time I get to come east and hang out with you guys and see my parents who are here.
I am.
In the front row.
Lovely. Hi.
I'm always so happy when I get to come here.
And they're still here?
Yeah, absolutely.
Oh, that's great. Now, do you stay with them? Do you?
No.
That wouldn't work?
No, because we have to maintain the loving relationship.
Yeah, of course. No, I understand.
So I stay in hotels.
Yeah. I get it. I totally get it. It's nice, though, to be back during this time of year when the city's so pretty
and twinkly. It's so gorgeous. Yeah.
And it's the second season of Scandal, and it's crazier than ever.
Yeah.
Can you believe the following this show has?
It's so exciting. Our fans call themselves gladiators, and we love that. And I mean, every time people say the show gets better and better, the episodes are more and more exciting, that's how we talk to the writers, because we have no idea what's happening week to week until we get that script, and we are blown away by our writers.
See, that's what you say when you don't want people to come up and say, okay, Kerry, what's going to happen? We don't know.
Right.
Put it out there right
now. We really don't.
You know, Tony Goldwyn was here, and he loves working with you.
I love Tony, but Tony has been making me look bad lately.
Well,
because I, in interviews, talk about how awkward it is to do love scenes. It's very awkward. You're like making out in front of strangers, and there's big lights shining on you, and you know,
yeah,
as an actress,
it's very hard, weird. Very weird. It's his favorite thing.
He talks about it. It's so what? I mean, he does say it's awkward, but I get in trouble because I
should. On our show, he was like, "It is what I live for."
He's
he had me
fantastic.
On the job for the role of the next president. Like, the real president
so
is black.
Great.
Why can't I come and be the next one?
We have to take a commercial break.
Okay.
We want to talk about Django Unchained when we return, okay?
Yeah.
We are back with Kerry Washington, star of Scandal and also Django Unchained.
I just wish that everybody at home could see what goes on here during the commercial break.
Yeah, because you guys are amazing. No. They're such wonderful, generous people. They just got themselves invited to my house for Christmas dinner.
Oh, my God!
Well, you know, Django Unchained.
He got invited as a guest. I got invited to help in the kitchen, but it's fine. I'll do it.
It's fun, Kerry. I promise.
Once you get in there, you can sneak into the party.
That's fine. We won't even notice.
Yeah,
I'll blend.
Django Unchained. I'll blend. Great, great picture. Great movie. And how was it working with Quentin Tarantino? Because at that premiere I went to the other day, he seems a little energetic.
Yeah, he's very inspired, and he's a visionary. You know, it's such an honor to work with an auteur director, somebody who has such a unique voice, and he challenged all of us, definitely. Mm-hmm. I mean, the actors in this film, you've never seen any of us do work like this before. Leonardo DiCaprio, Jamie Foxx, Christoph Waltz, Sam Jackson, somehow I got in the movie. And just as a group, everybody's doing work that's really profound.
And it's a love story set against the backdrop of the horrors of slavery.
That's such
an unexpected film.
Yeah. It kind of sounds like it wouldn't work because it was such an awful time, but that's actually what works about it, is that it's two people who love each other so much that they're willing to face the worst of the worst in order to be together.
You know, and it's a very emotional role, and I often think that people don't realize how exhausting that must be to go day after day, hour after hour, and conjure up these emotions.
Yeah, it was for me the hardest role I've ever had to do psychologically and emotionally, for sure. Yeah.
Well, you know, we have a clip, and your character, Broomhilda.
Yes.
I love that. Your character name is Broomhilda.
Well, you know, as you know, all of the slaves got their names from their owners. Mm-hmm. And my character, Broomhilda, was owned by a German family before she was sold to the plantation where she meets Jamie's character, Django.
Well, your character, Broomhilde, I understand the name, has discovered something important and is being questioned by Samuel Jackson's character. Django Unchained, take a look.
Baby, you on Stephen's bad side. You need to be on his blind side.
You said you ain't know him.
Huh?
I said, you said you ain't know him.
I don't.
Yes, you do.
Mrs. Stephen, I don't.
Why is you lying to me? Then why is you crying?
You scaring me.
Why is I'm scaring you?
Because you're scary.
Because you're scary.
I mean, I'm terrified.
It is.
I, for one, am scared to death. I have goosebumps and I'm terrified.
That's Sam Jackson.
You are incredible, and we love having you.
Nationwide on December 21st on Christmas Day. Kerry Washington, everybody.
Monday on Live, also from Django Unchained, actor Christoph Waltz.